Okay, y'all. I am about to turn on to 23. Okay, so right here is where you go right, and you could go down the Pig Trail, or left, and you go still on the Pig Trail. So you go 23 and you turn right, you'll go there. That's one way. And then you go to the Brashears exit. Now, I've got 11 miles to go on this, which, that's what the sign back there said. Now, of course, my GPS is saying 9.9. So, it give or take a few miles. So, that's what this is about. So, like I said, Arkansas's got more curves than a Playboy Playmate, I think. So, now this is part of the Pig Trail. Like I said, this is part of the Pig Trail. And it goes up through Eureka Springs, and I think it goes up to, I think it's Natural Dam or something like that. So, that is what this road will go up to. Now, as you can see, there's farmers out on their field today. So, and if there's any people that I respect the most, it's farmers. Oh man, a freaking skunk. Oh, okay, now there's a little man-made lake there. So, anyway, this road goes on for about, let's see, the next 8 miles, looks like. So, it's a very interesting road here. As you can see, it's, like I said, it's very curvy. So, and you really have to watch your speed here. It's not just because there could be cops around the corner, although that could happen. As you can see from there, there's a steep drop-off right there. So, if you look off to my right in the video here, you'll see it's a little bit of a steep drop-off. So, that's why when you come to Arkansas, you really got to have all your wits about you when it comes to these roads here. You really can, go off. Even here on my left here, that's a pretty steep drop off there. So, that's why you gotta look out. And let's see here, I'm in Carroll County, Lewis E. Epley Jr. Highway. Hey, this is where the other people can pass me if they want. And right up here is the end. entrance to right here is that's where the Turpentine Creek entrance is. It's a pretty steep entrance going up, in my opinion. Now there's also that steep drop off there on the left there. So it's something that you all have to really really experience. But anyway, it's just gonna go on for about the next 6 miles, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna end this part of the vlog here, and then I will go pick it up when I get to Eureka Springs, which will be, let's see, once I get past this curve here, and these curves coming up, which will be in about 12 minutes. So this is a very, very, very curvy road here. And I definitely like going up to Eureka Springs. Gives me a lot of perspective on a lot of things. 2.3 miles. Okay. Gives me a lot of perspective, and the downtown Eureka Springs, 1905 Basin Park Hotel. Now I think that hotel is haunted. The Basin Park Hotel is haunted. So that is Lula Union Church there. From what I understand, that is a haunted house, or haunted hotel, I should say. And I've never been in it, so I'm wondering if I should go to it and videotape it. That I don't have my tripod with me, so it's one thing I forgot to bring with me. But I'll probably do that the next trip up to Eureka Springs. But yeah, this is some of the other things just outside of Eureka Springs. As you can see, anyway, once I get past this corner here, like I said, I will pick it up when I get to Eureka Springs. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and talk to y'all in a little bit. Okay, y'all, I'm just, I think, coming into Eureka Springs right now. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and as you can see, I'm pulled off the side of the road here. But I had to change out the battery, and this is where I'm at. I'm just on right about to cross over into Eureka Springs, and I wanted you all to get a picture of it and see what it's all about. But anyway, once this car goes, then we'll be on our way. Alrighty. So, I am in Eureka Springs right now. It's the First Assembly of God. Let's see. You can see it's a volunteer community of the year, 2004. And this is just on the on one side of Eureka Springs. And I want you all to see this. Yeah, my battery doesn't last very long, and then when I start hearing this dee 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 dee, I'm starting to be concerned. Because of the battery life, and I don't have a charger. But this is part of Eureka Springs. Here's the First National Bank in North Arkansas. And let's see here, Junction 62, and Wholesale Barn Antiques and More. It's an AT&T store there. Historic downtown, which is off to my left here. This is Orlando Knot Inn. We'll just go off on this way for a little bit, and then I'm going to turn around so y'all can see the other part of Eureka Springs. But yeah, this is the Lando Knot Inn. And it's a guest house, and I guess that's where Best Western used to be. 1876 Inn and Restaurant. Let's see, Pizza Hut, Alpine Liquor, Beer and Wine, Alpine Lodge. This is just part of Eureka Springs here. And this is a Pine Mountain Theater at the Pine Mountain Jamboree. And I guess what I could do is go to the Harley dealership and see if they're open today. See what this is all about. This is the Eureka Springs Harley Davidson. It says they're open. So, guess I'll go in and take a look. See what that's all about. So, that, let's see here. I'm just going to park right here. And then I'll go in and take a look at their bikes. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24. I'll talk to you all in a little bit.